future scan, that chance of rain remains with us. This afternoon, scattered showers. Overnight tonight could be generally a dry night. And then on Thursday, scattered shower activity. This is 7 in the morning on Thursday. You notice how a lot of it stays south. This may turn out to be the bullseye for 2 to 4 inches of rain over central Missouri and into the Ozarks. And we'll continue to watch our rain chances dwindle heading into Friday afternoon. 64 for this morning. 72 and dodging a few drips at noon, but you know, we may be fairly dry as we go through the middle of the day. And then 79 degrees this afternoon as you take a look at the legends out there. Some thunder showers around. Brief heavy downpour is possible, but for most of us, just kind of your light to moderate rain. 60 degrees overnight and still a little drippy as we get into the overnight hours.